MEX, the Modern Energy Cooking Services Programme, is a large research programme that spans over 5 years that's funded by the UK government. MEX has been set up to address a major global challenge. That challenge is, why are people, so many people, in fact up to 4 billion people, still cooking with fuels that are bad for them, for their health, and bad for the environment, particularly in terms of the amount of carbon that they produce when they're burnt. MEX is about finding new solutions, and in particular low carbon solutions, to those problems. In other words, to find new cooking fuels and new cooking appliances that mean that we can finally begin to tackle and overcome this problem. But it's really important that the energy access agenda side of that is also not forgotten. There's no point in developing new technologies if people don't have the resources with which to purchase them. So I think what MEX has achieved is to keep both of those ideas central during the work that we've been doing. We have, I guess more than anything, introduced the idea that electricity, which was previously not really seen as being viable in terms of a fuel for vast areas of the global community, as one of the potential solutions and a major solution to the global challenge of clean cooking. MEX has already achieved an enormous number of successes and made a considerable impact over the 3 years that we've been going. I'm really excited to see where this journey is going to take us, and I'm really looking forward to making clean cooking a global reality.